Guys, this is eTech Master 22, and as you know from the title, I'm going to show you my new dual display setup. Before I do that, I need to unbox something quite important first. So, let's unbox it and you'll see. So it's open, and let's see what's inside. Yeah. As you can see, this is a mini display port to HDMI adapter. So this is for connecting my iMac, since it only has a mini display port. Let's plug it in and see if it works. Go to the system preferences. And I need mirror display. So I think that's it. As you can see, the display setup has been successful. And in case you wondered what is the monitor, it's the HP W2207H. So that's it for this video. If you enjoyed this, remember to comment, like, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see ya in the next video.